Je veux bien, Jean, si jamais tu mets la main sur une feuille avec les matchs de, qui vont venir pour cette deuxième vague de poule, je veux bien, parce que là, j'ai que la vague A. Et on est parti, mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, pour tous les viewers français, je vous rappelle que ce tournoi va être commenté en anglais, donc sortez votre dico et essayez de suivre. For all the other persons, for all the international viewers, we're very sorry to not have a direct stream of this tournament, but everything will be at least locally recorded and already fatality with, after only 10 seconds, got Nives off stage and got a mean knee of justice right in his face, but sadly did not get the gimp and again a follow-up. I've seen Fatality play with some of the best French players, at least that I hear at this tournament, and I must say that it was, well, basically dreadful. They all got destroyed, and he hasn't dropped the game. So, we'll see how Nives fares exactly, what's his limit. Trying to read an edge guard from Fatality, which is, I'd say, a correct guess, but this time it was an awful wrong guess. Fatality saw that Nives like to do aggressive on center stage, wait for the frontier, and then spike him into that loop. Oh, gets a sour spot me. Nives gets footstooled, and the combo is already starting! Okay, two uppers. You're like, okay, I didn't get kneed, it's not too bad, but I did get F smash during my landing. And that's what I wanted to say, even if you don't get kneed, you get a ton of percent when it goes for his double or triple uppers after the set, and gets you off stage, and gets you in an output spot, and the art, oh my god. Okay, I won't say I'm surprised, because when the set began, like in the first 10 seconds I was looking at my phone, and then I looked up and Nives was getting kneed off stage and was already at 60%. So this outcome for now, for the first game, is not like an utter surprise. Maybe Cloud, maybe Nives will figure something out. Going for his counter pick. Battlefield, okay, obviously an honest pick for Cloud. The thing is though, that he got so utterly destroyed on his off stage that I would have said they go for like final destination of Duck or Duck Hunt, which is the legal of this tournament. The battlefield is already a pretty big stage. Okay, gets a sour spot up there, two up tilts, but too respectful on Fatality's options. Doesn't go for like a follower, tries to punish the landing, but very sloppy. Nice recovery. Ooh, sour spot knee, nice DI out on the up air, and again, the up air from Nives. This time goes for the chase with the neutral air, but nothing comes out of it. Wow, tries to snipe his double jump with a neutral air, which definitely would have been the correct option here. And again, Fatality with insane recoveries. Like, of all the games I've seen from this man, even like when watching American streams, or other games I've seen today, that's it. Falcon edgeguards you. And you don't edgeguard Falcon. This is not the Falcon I know. This is like some new DLC character. Oh, turnaround jab. That probably wasn't voluntary. Yeah, yeah. This tech chase with the neutral air gets Falcon off stage, but gets nothing out of it in the end. Nives hanging on to his limit for now. Even though he was very quick to use it in the first game. But probably try to keep it in for his recovery. Okay, gets the get up with. I mean, sure, you can attempt that, you can try it, try the double neutral air guard. But if you don't get anything out of it, you lose your limit. And even if you did get the reverse neutral air on his second swing, he could have. Infinity would probably have taken it. And this is a game with his up B. Goes for the disrespect. Will Nives get three stocked twice in a row? He's looking better than in the first game, but this is Cloud. Cloud off stage. Oh my god! The very, very preemptive up B gets a nice down air, puts his feet on the ground, and then right away goes off stage, burns his double jump, and very quickly gives up his third stock. So, as you can see, when you get a set which includes French players and Fatality, three stock format is not that much longer than two stock. So, a very, very, well, commanding game set from Fatality. Not, I must say, I'm not shocked anymore, because I saw him do some pretty ugly stuff to some of the guys. I don't know what will be up right now. Le